ఢిల్లీ ఘర్షణలకు కేంద్ర హోంశాఖ వైఫల్యమే కారణమన్నారు రజనీకాంత్. పౌరసత్వ అనుకూల వ్యతిరేక ఆందోళనలు హింసాత్మగా మారేంత వరకు కేంద్ర ఇంటెలిజెన్స్ వర్గాలు ఏం చేస్తున్నాయని ప్రశ్నించారు. దీనికి పూర్తిగా కేంద్ర హోంశాఖ మంత్రి అమిత్ షా బాధ్యత వహించాలన్నారు. ఇలాంటి విధ్వంసకర ఘటనలు జరగడం దురదృష్టకరమన్నారు రజని.
This is what I have told. Intelligence failure means that this home ministry failure, right? He has taken the action. That is, that the police, the intelligence, they have to answer that. With iron hands, he has worked on. Illa answer na, apne reason pani pola avada avada. What is this? Ganpita idhu vandu too much apoy thirukku.
So you mean to say the protest worked on ringla?
Sir, adu vandu protest abdi illa. Adu vandu actually one more aga kudadu. ஒன்முறை ஆகக்கூடாது. அதுக்கு வந்து இன்டெலிஜென்ஸ் இருக்கிறது. அதுக்கு ஒன்முறையாக விடவே கூடாது. போராட்டம் அமைதி வழியாக போராட்டம் பண்ணலாம். அது ஒன்முறைக்கு வந்து இட கொடுக்க கூடாது. அது என்னுடைய வேண்டுகோள். This is what I have told. Intelligence failure means that this home ministry failure, right? He has taken the action. That is, that the police, the intelligence, they have to answer for. With iron hands, இதை ஒடுக்கணும். இல்லைன்னு சொன்னால் அவங்க ரீசன் பண்ணி போட அவ்வளோதான். What is this?
போராட்டம்
அமைதி வழியா போராட்டம் பண்ணலாம். அது ஒன்முறைக்கு வந்து இட கொடுக்க கூடாது. அது என்னுடைய வேண்டுகோள்.